y'all, it's Trendy the Trendsetter coming to you live here with a brand new video. I am doing some Goodwill finds today. I'm just gonna show you all the things that I got from Goodwill over the weekend. I don't quite know how I'm gonna put them together, but I'm just gonna show you each item that I have. Got these black suede pumps. The snakeskin pumps, silver pumps, black pumps, and all the shoes at Goodwill are $5.99. So those were, I got about $20 worth of shoes. And I got this dress here, maxi dress, sleeveless. That was really all right. I got this maxi dress here with the green trim. I like the green and the orange. I'm in two colors, and I just wanted to get something just to kind of casually wear out. I bought this blazer. Let's try it for a look. My daughter says this take me to church. Maybe I could wear it to church instead of wearing it out. So I got this printed blue and orange, because I like loud colors, and I thought it was real cute. Oh my god, I love the feel of the shirt. It's like sack material, but I don't know, this may be really weird, but it just kind of blouses down over. Cotton, super comfortable. I am loving this shirt. And I got a see-through printed blouse. All right, let's get into this look. This is a retro blouse, see-through, and I paired it with my Shein jeans that I had already had, and I got these suede pumps. Let's do a 360 so you can see how it looks from the back. And I just tied it up because I'm into tying things up, but it looks cute down too. It's kind of got that drop waist look to it. Found the bathing suit. And this was from Target, still had the tag on it, the Target tag. And I got this long shirt. It kind of looks like a maxi dress, but it has chains on the side where the waist is. And then it's just long like a dress, but it's split up the side. Check out this shirt right here. Ooh-wee. Ooh. You could tie this up in the front. Yeah, I know I got a problem with tying things up, but I like the way it looks. Got the side open. Let's do a 360. White body blouse. It's really hard to see how it's made. Just kind of roughly with sheer sleeves. The body portion of it is made out of cotton. Y'all, I like this shirt. I think this is real cute. And it kind of has this button right here to keep it from blousing open. And I think it looks good with the shoes. Real nice accent. And I found this one-piece romper style jumpsuit in black. So only thing was wrong with it, it's brand new and had the tag on it too, but the zipper had came off the track. All right, and I got this blazer here. This is the one piece jumper that I found, and I paired it with the blazer in the silk, this little waistband belt here. And then I also paired it with the snakeskin shoes. Let's do a 360 so you can see the whole entire look. Black all-purpose blazer, all printed shirt. I like the sleeves. It had the bell-bottom sleeves on it with the lace bottom. Rounded top where you could wear it either off the shoulder or up. So I probably wear it up. Also found a tan color blazer. Here is a little dress. I like the colors in it. Not sure how this is gonna look. And I found this cute little dress here with the pretty flowers. I also got it in yellow. This one came from Old Navy and it still had the tag in it too. All right, I got this baby doll dress here. I don't know if I like this or not. I'll probably end up giving it away. It seems a little short. I just want you to tell me what you think of all the Goodwill finds that I found. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my channel. And thank you for joining me.